Hello everyone, welcome to the show. You're here with me, Amaya. And of course, if you managed to catch the show that we had yesterday, then you would know about a very special exhibition that happens each year here in Sri Lanka. And of course, this is the Facets Gem and Jewelry Exhibition. It's an international show that's been happening for the past 23 years. And it's about to happen again for the 24th time from the 4th to the 7th of September at the BMIC in Colombo. And of course, when it comes to gemstones, from the engagement ring of Princess Diana herself, I think Sri Lankan gemstones, and especially the sapphires, have really made a name for themselves. So it's great to always speak about the resources that we have in our country. And today with me, I have a very special gentleman. He is Mr. Amil Samoon, and he is the deputy chairman for Facets, as well as the chairman of Foreign Promotions, and he is a board member of the Sri Lanka Gem and Jewelry Association as well. So thank you, Mr. Samoon, for speaking to us.
Thank you.
So it's great to have you on the show.
Yes.
Now, speaking about Facets, if we can go on to your role. Promotions, I'm sure, is a very, very important part of the exhibition. So what are your responsibilities?
So we are going into the 24th year of Facets. And at the moment, we have a huge demand for colored stones from Sri Lanka, especially for the blue sapphire. And we are having many foreign delegates coming in this year. And we are looking forward to people coming in from China, Hong Kong, Russia, the US, Europe, and from many other parts of the world as well for this show.
So you're the man in charge of coordinating the delegations from all of these countries. In terms of international representation, where do you find the most number of delegates coming for the exhibition? From which countries?
Currently, the last 3 to 5 years, China has become a huge marketplace for us. So we are having a fairly large Chinese group coming in of buyers from Canton and other parts of China as well, numbering close to almost 100 of them. Mm-hmm. And we are looking forward to them coming and building up relationships with our dealers, our traders, also securing our traders, securing orders in the long term. As well as them understanding what is available in Sri Lanka and making Sri Lanka the source for their purchases.
So in terms of promoting the jewelry to different delegations, I'm sure that different parts of the world people look for various degrees of quality maybe, or various degrees of colors. So what do you think is the most popular when it comes to catering to the international market? When it comes to what Sri Lanka has to offer?
So building up to the Facets show, in the last 1 year, we have been doing a lot of promotions in the markets, that is in Asia, in Europe, in the US, because there has been a high demand for our sapphires as well as many of the other colored stones that come from Sri Lanka. So it is a very interesting time in terms of where new buyers, especially from Hong Kong, China, which is a new market for us as well, they are coming in and they want to familiarize themselves with the gemstones of Sri Lanka. Mm-hmm. As well as there's much value addition taking place from the gem side as well as the jewelry side in Sri Lanka right now. So all these will be available at the Facets show for our foreign delegates and customers to see.
So you have many different stalls catering to many different parties when it comes to the Facets exhibition. But let's speak about the different types of buyers that you have coming in for the show.
In terms of booth holders as well as buyers this time around, we are having local as well as foreign participation as booth holders. We are also lucky to have two foreign labs coming in, which is the GIA as well as GRS. We also have in-house the Sri Lanka Gem and Jewelry Authority, who will be having free testing of gemstones available to all buyers. So this will make it easy for any of the buyers and customers who want to get their gems and jewelry certified while they are here at the Facets Show, as well as the labs that are coming in will be able to give the international certification for the dealers who are from Sri Lanka who need to have their gemstone certified.
So that's great news. If you are at the Facets exhibition and you do buy a piece and you just want to get it certified, even if you're giving it as a gift, maybe you want the certification, it's all right there under one roof at the BMICH, and the certification as well as the quality standards and measurements, everything done right there at the Facets exhibition. So it really is a very comprehensive exhibition in that sense. But there are also some other programs that are happening in parallel to the show as well. So let's speak about that, Mr. Samoon.
In terms of the parallel programs we are having during the Facets exhibition, we are having workshops as well as technical sessions. We also have a very good panel of presenters coming from all over the world, from Germany, from Hong Kong, from Thailand. We also have some presentations sent from the USA, from France. So it will be very interesting for these sessions will be very interesting for anyone who would like to have a better idea about the gem and jewelry industry. And also for the people in the industry to learn more about the technical side of it. So anyone is welcome to join us during this program.
That's very interesting, and I'm sure many of our viewers, maybe who are in the trade, would be interested in knowing more details. So whom can they contact if they want to find out?
Yes, if they want to register for the program, the workshops and the technical sessions, they can contact the Facets Secretariat, or they can come in. It's on the 5th of September, starting from 2:30 p.m. So they are most welcome to come and join, register with us, and come in for the program.
Mm-hmm. Now, if someone is interested in coming for the exhibition, I mean, I don't know, I might be a bit interested in coming as well. I definitely am. And what should they keep in mind when stepping into a gem and jewelry exhibition? What are the sort of insider tips you can give someone who wants to pick out a great gemstone or great piece of jewelry?
Basically, any gemstone, somebody's attraction to it is the beauty of the beholder, or to the person who sees it, and how they see it. Each person will look at a stone differently, right? And if somebody likes it, they're attracted to that stone. Obviously, all the booth holders at Facets are reputable dealers, right? And they will, most of them will guide you if you ask them the questions that they are aware of what you are looking for. They might want to know what your budget is, any other specific information, like whether it is a birthstone you are looking for, whether it is for astrology, whether it's for investment purposes. So depending on why you want this specific stone, obviously the person who's selling to you, who is a reputable dealer, will be able to guide you and help you with buying the product or the gemstone.
So I'm sure that's a really great thing. Even if you're an amateur at walking into a gem and jewelry exhibition, you can be sure that there are plenty of people who can help you pick out the perfect piece of jewelry or the perfect gemstone for you. But I have one final question to ask you, Mr. Samoon. Now, when it comes to gemstones as an investment, how good do you think it is in the long term?
Yes, on investment-grade stones, generally there are people all over the world who start collecting gemstones as a hobby sometimes, from being a kid to growing up with this as a hobby, and then understanding what you can do with it, the values of it, right? As well as then you have the sophisticated investor who wants to have a colored stone in his portfolio, other than the many other things he has as investments. So when it comes to investment grade stones, Sotheby's, Christie's auction these gemstones from time to time, and you can see it fetch very big prices in the auction houses. It is a as long as you invest in the right gemstones, it will be investment grade stones. Even if it's a small stone, it does go up in value now because it's a rare commodity. It is something that you get from Mother Earth, right? So it is not something that is being made somewhere, right? So the demand and supply makes it attractive investment. And definitely it does go up in value year on year.
So the Facets exhibition really is something that you should definitely not miss out on. And it's something that will bring you the best of what Sri Lanka as well as other sellers from around the world have to offer when it comes to gems as well as jewelry. The one and only exhibition that you need to step into here in Sri Lanka, happening from the 4th to the 7th of September at the BMICH Colombo. So do make sure you stop by. Thank you so much, Mr. Amil Samoon, for speaking to us.
Thank you.